Hey, it's Entheojinn, and welcome back to Block Party, LEGO Star Wars. When we left off last time, we were partway through The Phantom Menace, the block story of our LEGO block guys who are killing lots of blocks using their block swords to cut down the blocks. LEGO stuff. Alright, so we're going to continue the story. We just rescued Queen Amidala from the palace, and we're on our way out of Naboo in the spacecraft. In a spacecraft. Does it have a name? Everything in Star Wars has a name. It's like I could look at the Star Wars wiki and find out what it's the Wikipedia, in case you're wondering, which is a very clever name. Mos Espa Pod Race. Queen Amidala and her Jedi protectors have fled Naboo, heading for Coruscant. They plan to inform the Galactic Senate of the Trade Federation invasion. However, the Royal Starship's hyperdrive is damaged in the escape, and they have been forced to land on the remote planet of Tatooine for repairs. Do they not have, Bluetooth? Could they not just say, call them up and say, hey, you know what, we've been invaded. I mean, you're an interstellar civilization. You'd think you'd be able to have some sort of faster-than-light communications. What are you doing? Thanks, Obi-Wan. Oh, and now I've got R2. Hey, you Jedi. Come and bide my blocks. Oh man, I got way more studs than that. I've got 100,000 studs. I like how they can't actually make Anakin any smaller. Apparently, he looks like he's about the same height as them. It's like, okay, standard block model, reskin it. Said Bulba. Alright, so I get to be the pod racer. Let's skip it up. Whoa, Nelly. Holy crap. Can I speed up? Oh, I got these old. Whoa. I hope I don't actually have to win this. Because canonically he does win. Whoa. Oh, I should have gone that way. Crap. I suspect I'm going to be flying into canyon walls quite a lot. Alright, go, 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 go! Lousy sand folk. I think we're supposed to call them people of sand nowadays. And I'm dead. Okay. Silico Tatoonians, or Tatooinians, is the politically correct term for what they are. Boost! Crap. Stop smashing into canyon walls. Boost, boost, boost. Alright, Anakin, you gotta win this. You gotta win one for the Gipper. Can I go any faster? Is there a speed up button? Because I don't seem to be going very fast. More along the lines of survive until you get to the end. Okay, so there's multiple laps. I have no idea where I am in the race. Oh, okay. And just wait for the other competitors to... I can't see what I'm doing to eliminate each other from the race. Try not to go over the... Oh, I'm supposed to smash through that, am I? There's no go faster button. Oh, sand people. Oh, and rocks. All right. I think that's Sebulba up ahead. Got that one. Yeah, I'm supposed to be catching up with him, I think. Am I actually supposed to try and win this? Because I have no idea how to win this. Alright, go over this way, come on. Oh, did I lose? I got one more lap, I guess. Alright. I notice, can't help but notice I'm perpetually behind Sebulba. I think he's cheating. Oh, I guess I can't go through that. I was hoping that I could. Smash all these crystal thingies so I can get some more coins. The problem here is that Anakin has not gone through the... Oh, no, I'm stuck! Got that one. And I'm dead. Come on! Get back in the race! Anakin has not gone through the appropriate Jedi discipline, so he doesn't know he should grab all the loot he can with both hands when the opportunity arises. I have to start over again. That's what's happening, is I'm starting over every time I lose. I am supposed to beat Sebulba. This is going to take a while, because I have no idea how to beat him. I guess I have to hit... I have no idea how he's getting... He's staying so far ahead of me. I can't get hit by the sand people. Come on, Anakin. Come on, Anakin. Hit that one. That one. That one. Yeah, I got that. Well, at least we're getting a lot of... darn it, I lost again. How am I supposed to beat him? I don't know. This may be a long episode. If I can't figure out how to beat Sebulba. Is there a go faster button? I mean, there's got to be an accelerator, right? I can't just be... Oh, there's the last one of those things. Do I have guns? Do I have weapons? I know I'm Anakin's pod. Is he cheating somehow? I don't think it's the way I'm supposed to be going. Alright, come on. How am I supposed to win this? Alright, come on. He's so far ahead of... Darn it. I have no idea what I'm doing. I missed those boosts. Can I can't travel through there. I thought maybe I could to get a little shortcut there. Boop, boop. Ha, missed. Oh, missed those guys. Come on. I can't get up there. Alright, come on. How is he getting so far ahead of me? Lousy sand people. Stop shooting me! Alright, come on. Come on. Come on, Anakin. Oh, again, I lost. How is he getting so far ahead of me? I don't seem to... there's got to be a way to go faster. Right? I mean, there has to be. Because otherwise there's going to be no way for me to catch up to him. I just can't catch up to him. Is there an accelerator? Come on. And I've lost so many points. Oh, no! No! Darn it. Come on. Come on, Anakin. Use the Force. Or something. No. Always on that straightaway. It's these rocks, I think, that are slowing me down. Just focus on hitting every one of these speeder upper thingies. Boosts. And not hitting anything that's going to slow me down. Alright, come on, Anakin. Lousy sand people! Alright. Okay. How am I supposed to catch up with him? There's gotta be a secret path or something. There he is, he's right ahead of me, right? How do I speed up? Come on! So it doesn't seem to matter how fast I go through these things, he still beats me. Come on, Anakin! Way. Come on, Anakin. Must go faster. And I've lost again. Alright. Well, what I'm going to do is I'm going to see if I can figure out how to beat this. And I will return in a... This will be a short episode, I guess, because I can't figure out how to beat this. I can't figure out how to go faster. What's the control setup? Did it tell me how to do the... No. Alright. Anyway, I will see you next time once I figure out how to beat the pod race.